They came from the farm, the village and town, from Cork in the south, from the north county down. From points in between, they sailed o'er the seas, gave meaning to Cahill Miraclacha. From starvation and strife, they sought a new life, built churches and railroads and fought for their rights. With hammer and stone, men worked to the bone, the Irish came to Philadelphia. From St. Columba up to Corpus Christi, from Irish Mayfair out to Havertown, they were the fighters and party all-nighters, building the city while cursing the crown. Swampoodle was home to folks from Tyrone, Grace Ferry saw families from County Mayo. From Cavan and Clare, on a wing and a prayer, the children sang Wheel Ya Wah Ya, played fiddles and flutes in working man's boots.